going in first. Kind of feels like you should since you're a dog.
Are you scared, Joe?
Would a scared person do this?
Not so fast.
Who is that?
I'm guessing it's the lady from Serial.
Oh, well, I certainly wouldn't recognize a podcaster visually.
I'm Sarah Koenig.
Big fan of your work. No one turns another person's suffering into profit better.
Listen up. I want this case for my podcast, so you need to drop it. And if you don't, I could make you disappear. We're sponsored by Casper Mattresses. That wasn't a threat. I have a code if you want it.
Stand down, Sarah. I'm Keith Morrison, and I want this case for Dateline. There are only a few hundred unsolved murders left, and there's a million true crime content creators. My grandson taught me that term. Who's OK Boomer now?
We're NPR's team of women with lisps and names nobody's ever had, like Sylvia Delgado-Smith and Adi Takahashi O'Shea.
I'm Chris Hansen from To Catch a Predator, and I'm just here in case any of you turn out to be pedophiles. Warm chocolate chip cookie, anyone?
No,